Hi everyone, we are Airsoft Taiwan. We have a new rival today from Rear Arm. It's XR25EC, powered by CO2. It comes with 15 pieces of shells and 1 mag and 1 CO2 cartridge. The appearance is aluminum alloy and steel inner parts. We will have a disassemble operation later. Okay, let's check the steel bolt carried inside. Okay, I'm going to put in the shells one by one. Today's temperature is about 20 Celsius. By the way, you can adjust the hopper here by using this. Okay, let's start the test.